confidence to get ready to go into this game, feel good about ourselves to just go in there and take care of business.
How important was it to come out here and kind of get the taste of a week ago out of your mouth and get that out of your head and get back on track?
I mean, it was important. It was important for sure. I mean, we worked on a lot of little things in practice this week to try to get better at the stuff that we need to get better at. So it was definitely very important to get the taste out of my mouth, but also work on the things that we need to get better at.
Talk about some of those little things that you guys need to work on this week, and did you see it happen in today's game?
We worked on the first game, North Dakota State, we went away from our principles. We was focused on like scout-based stuff. And I think like this week, like, we came back, we got after it like defensively, and went back to the root of like what makes ETSU tough. So I think like that helped us with this game. Like everybody was focused in the gaps. Like,
exactly.
Oh, we get like 26 steals, yeah. I think. Like, that played out because of the first day this week.
Were you surprised your defense disrupted them that much? I mean, you kind of figured you would with your size and athleticism, but.
I wouldn't say surprised. I feel like we worked on this all week, you know what I'm saying? We prepared in the right way. So, I mean, it's kind of like what we were supposed to do. So I wouldn't think we were surprised about it.
That was definitely one of those games where your offense came off of your defense, wasn't it?
Yeah, most definitely, for sure. Like, he showed us film on, like, if we was here, this is what happens, like today what happens. So like, I guess like we was in the correct spots and the outcome is what he told us it would be. So we just gotta keep listening to the coaches.
Exactly. Now that this game is over, when you're done focused on Wednesday, you got another opportunity to make a name for yourselves. Talk about Wednesday, talk about playing, getting ready to play LSU.
I mean, it sounds cliche, but it's all about, you know, taking it as a regular game. You know what I'm saying? Do what we do. Do what we do with the best of what we the way we can do it, and I think we have a chance to go shot the world. I think we just do our little details, being in the gap and our defensive principles, I think we have a great chance.
You gotta stay composed and stay within, like you said, like ourselves. And don't try to do too much just because it's a bigger name, might be on TV or anything. Like, you just gotta do what got you here and do what you bring to the team. So
exactly, play your role.
The fact that you've already played a Power 5 school, played at Kansas, does that help you going into this game? Do you kind of already know a little bit about the experience?
Well, me and him vet, so yeah, I mean, like, yeah. We've been in these situations before, and so, like, I don't think it'll be any jitters there, but it is going to be, like, a game where, like, we won't just, so I think, like, for the next 72 hours, we're going to be locked in and focused.
Locked in, like he said, like, it's all about doing what we do, you know, and I mean, we played a lot of games, played a lot of Division I minutes. You know, we know what it's going to take to, you know, be the team on the road, you know what I'm saying, and it all starts in practice every single day.
Let me